Three children from the land of Israel, Shadrack, Meshach, and Abednego, took a trip to the land of Babylon. Shadrack, Meshach, and Abednego, Nebuchadnezzar was the king of Babylon. Shadrack, Meshach, and Abednego, he took a lot of gold at midnight. Shadrack, Meshach, and Abednego, and he told everybody when he heard the music of the trombone. Everybody when you hear the music of the clarinet. And he told everybody when you hear the music of the horn, you must fall down and worship the idol Shadrack, Meshach, and Abednego. But the children of Israel would not bow down. Shadrack, Meshach, and Abednego couldn't fool them with the golden idol. Shadrack, Meshach, and Abednego. I said you couldn't pull them with a golden idol. Shadrack, Meshach, and Abednego.
Oh, Shadrack, Meshach, and Abednego.
So the king put the children in the fiery furnace. Shadrack, Meshach, and Abednego heaped on coals and a red hot brimstone. Shadrack, Meshach, and Abednego, 11 times hotter, hotter than it ought to be. Shadrack, Meshach, and Abednego point up the soldiers that the king had put there. Shadrack, Meshach, and Abednego. But the Lord sent an angel with the snow-white wings down in the middle of the furnace, a-talking to the children about the power of the gospel. Shadrack, Meshach, and Abednego. Well, they couldn't burn a hair on the head of Shadrack, Meshach, and Abednego. Laughing and talking while the fire jumping around. Oh, Nebuchadnezzar called Hannah when he saw the power of the Lord. And they had a bigger time in the house of Babylon. Shadrack, Meshach, and Abednego. Oh, 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 Abednego.
This is even more painful than it looks.
Nope. TV.